Most blinds.
I want to know what this is used for.
That
this
was
is
in his asshole. That
was right. It's a cleaning mop, but there's no mop at the end of it.
There's shit. Who did you
open fucking, your mouth?
Who did you ramrod with that fucking thing?
Oh, geez.
What is the point of keeping that out here?
I think you can't,
it wouldn't even, hurt if you wrapped that.
This is Lenny's selfie stick.
Well, the cleaning company can't come at 5:30 because it start getting dark. Now, there's only one light in the whole place, so
you got to be fucking kidding.
Well, when your pineal gland senses there's light, it reduces its output of melatonin, which reduces its output of GH.
So you like living in the fucking dungeon?
Yes, dark is good for GH release. Totally dark.
Where pitch the dark. Fuck did you see this shit?
I read different books, so that makes
more
sense.
More bro science.
One light, period. That's it.
I don't know, man. You're out of your fucking mind.
And that's in the kitchen. The bedroom has no lights at all.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Let's see if you can throw it. Go. Don't
hit your car. Throw it at me, not my car. Unathletic.
Fuck. Oh my god.
What in the fuck is that?
That's right, Jason. You're no cookie cutter pansy quarterback.
Let's see what you got. Come here. Yeah, girl. Now throw it.
No overhand. My rotator cuff shot.
Oh my god.
I feel like I'm throwing a ball with two little girls.
Bring it into your body, Jason.
No, catch it with your hands, not your body. Like this, back and through. Let's go.
Caught it off. Almost a cat.
Brad, you're a cheater. That football feels a little deflated.
Yeah, deflated like this. Don't let it go in the fucking sprinklers, Jason. Grab and throw it. Deflated like your fucking brains.
They are at the moment. With low blood sugar, I tell you what. Nice.
Nice.
Your form is shit with the throw.
It got to where it's going.
Now you know why I told him to catch it with his body.
Here you go, you fucking... Harida, and you gotta be a freak. There's some fucking footage for you.
That was the funniest fucking thing I've seen.
Oh my god. Come on, shitboard.
Jason, we'll give you $100 if you can hit Brad with a perfect spiral. How's that?
I can throw a better one. Aren't you left-handed though? Why are you throwing with your right? I'm on football, I'm like that.
What?
Yeah.
Maybe you should try throwing with your left.
Oh. You're overthrowing me. That's the
you can't overthrow. I'm throwing it right at you. Try with your left.
Look at those forearms. That. Jeez. Imagine an NFL quarterback with forearms like that, bulging out with veins. I never seen anything like that.
Leonard doesn't miss a catch.
I don't know about that.
Get me. I want to try my best shot.
Wait. There you go. Good.
There you go. Look how good he gets.
Not the catch.
In about a minute, you'll see NFL scouts driving down this road. Do this live. The scouts will be coming for this freak. Put him in the backfield with his legs. Play will fall off on the way home. He'll get pulled over.
Facing the sun.
Great.
Let come stand in the shade.
So now it's like the Peanuts with Charlie Brown and Linus and Lucy moves the ball.
He blocked it. It's kind of funny, actually.
Lenny, show us your cock here.
No, that'll be fine.
Stop. Tell Brad to clean Lenny's toilet with his beard. We just may do it. Get that beard ready, Brad. Christina Broccolini and I love you too. Lenny is a god and Christina is a goddess.
This thing is covered with his fucking disgusting sweat.
Lenny, you look beastly. Thank you.
Now I can't wash my hands because you don't have any fucking soap
in your dump. Too much tranny semen in Lenny's ass. Never been. Never. Never.
Leonard's not a bottom, right?
No. Can your beard smell like cum tranny? Tranny cum? Dude, mine is a Brad's. What?
He's got an alarm on that piece.
Let's hear that, Jason. This is very interesting. On this $600 vehicle here. Jason. You with a state-of-the-art alarm system. Let's hear it for the viewers. If you go near Jason's car, this is what you're going to get.
Wait, why didn't it go off when the football smashed it?
That's true.
I think it's only when you open the door. You got a new bumper sticker on Muscle Sport Mag? Oh, is that what you brought to the bar? That's like you have an alarm on your football
right.
House.
He'd go in FAU right now and start.
He's desecrating your car, Brad.
What are you doing?
He's using your rear window to
just
pose.
Don't rub up against it. All right, we're gonna.
It's like Christmas.
It certainly is. It's so enough. Funny how you're running your mouth now. You're talking all that shit. And when she gets here, you're hiding behind the fence.
Yeah, because I was going to tell her it's your place. And I'll
still tell her. Okay, so what? Why are you talking all big? And then she comes back, oh, it's his place.
Well.
She could tell by looking at all four of us whose place it is.
Why?
I mean, why?
What gives it away?
Jeez, I don't know. Well.
She could be looking at you with your tattooed body. Now, that's a large Catholic population. That's sort of a sin in their culture.
I don't give a
tattoos.
Fuck.
Body markings.
It's my body, I'll do what I want with it. Right? Right, Janoy? Sweating like a house, man. Oh, you had a workout today.
I worked this out. This has got so much muscle.
Instead of fucking riding a bike at negative 5 miles
no,
an hour.
No, I do it at 25.
Just saying, Jason,
speed.
All those fucks
25?
Up in Boston.
The highest.
Then you'd burn 3,000 right calories in an hour, not 300. If you were going 25.
I'm going slow, though.
Drink
you said you're going 25
speed, but I'm going slow.
What do you viewers think of that sweaty chest hair all matted down like that? You guys are lucky to see this up close and personal.
Why don't you lick his chest, Leonard? Go ahead, you want to. That's why your nose
Lenny is walking Wikipedia. Lenny Stone cold, Wikipedia. That you? It's sick. Lenny, place needs to be commenced. Piss. Andrew, that your weight? Quit smacking queer, Jew ball.
You don't have to read everything, Jason. Jesus.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, artistic over here.
I don't think they said artistic.
Lenny, you're a fat as fuck.
Thank you. But I'd have to reiterate, where's the fat? Where is it? Somebody show me where the fat is. I'd like to know. That's fat?
You just tighten, don't tighten it. Don't tighten it. Why do you keep tightening that fucking gut?
It's ticklish.
It's ticklish.
All right, do my buttocks, Brad.
I don't even want to touch you. How's the bruise? Oh, it's almost gone.
Yeah.
Oh,
God. Hey, I did the leg press, got the blood in there. It's healing up.
Your jaundice is fucked. Look at those eyes.
That's what they say. What in the hell is that?
That's your next victim. He's right there. Shim's right
he looks
there.
Like he's raised on a diet of Vicodins and pots. Yeah. As a baby. His baby formula. If I looked like that as a guy, I'd kill myself.
He'd probably kick the shit out of you, too.
Oh, really?
We know a guy that's just tall and skinny like that. That's a third-degree fucking black belt.
Yeah, that's correct.
I beat the piss out of a black belt when I was in the Air Force. Beat the living piss out of him.
You were never in the fucking Air Force.
That's why I got kicked out.
I wonder why.
He was a staff sergeant. Everyone would say he's a tough guy, black belt. He looked like Sting. I handed him his ass.
You trying to blow the drill sergeant in his sleep?
No,
and get kicked out?
I didn't clean my locker, my foot locker.
He didn't clean up after yourself.
When he came by to inspect,
that's a fucking surprise.
He goes, whose is this? He goes, where's Airman Person? I'm in the other room. Get the fuck in there. So I charge in that room and spear it. Hit him right in the fucking...
No, you
Stardom.
Did not.
Yes, I did.
You know what you look like in the Air Force? Somebody sent me a picture of you the other day.
when you were younger. I gotta show it to you, see if I can find it.
Is this a real picture?
What in the fuck?
That's 23
that?
Years old.
That's really you? I've seen that picture floating around.
You were
around.
23. So that means you were in the Air Force at that time.
No, I was in the Air Force at 18.
Brad, hold it at out. 18? Let me see.
That's I don't when think I started you look much fat. Better in eight, at 18. You're 23 wearing that?
That's Bill's. Bill Fattoris. He played football at Bucknell. Very funny guy.
Why are you wearing?
He's a chiropractor now.
So you were wrestling at 23?
In Arizona. No, I put on his old singlet from Bucknell. He wanted to put it on for the photo.
That's pretty revolting.
It is.
Look at you.
That kid is hilarious.
You look like Ken Patera.
Thanks. And as you can see with the hairs on there.
As you can see.
I may have had the crabs in there, if you know what I mean. Before I took my gasoline.
Tits.
I can see you wearing this fucking thing.
That's a guy that was eating 10,000 calories a day and took a year off lifting. Why? Because I was girl crazy at the time, obsessed.
And that's how you thought you would get girls, by wearing that?
Well, I was getting girls, because I didn't lift. I was doing two girls per day. Girls from work, girls from the street, it was just a total sex.
I call bullshit.
A pure sex thing.
Bullshit.
Yes. Why? I had money, I had a car, and I had a place.
Kevin, give me a favor, turn that off while you're driving with me in the fuck. Why would you watch a video while you're driving?
I do it sometimes, just when I have nobody in the car.
Well, I'm in the car. Why are you watching your ghost pepper challenge that was fake? I don't believe that you ate that.
I did eat that, I really did.
I don't believe it.
I did. I did really eat it. I did.
What was that fucking noise? Was that your brakes?
No, that was a baby.
A baby? You gotta go that way. You missed the check. Holy fuck.
No, I didn't know. I don't know this area.
All right, well, if you pay attention and stop fucking dealing with your you drive like shit. I better put my fucking seatbelt on. I always yell at Lenny. Whoops.
How do we get out of here?
Just keep going up to the stop sign and make a left. If you don't know where you're going, why don't you just ask, bro? You know I know this fucking area.
Right here?
The stop sign. STOP, that big red
stop.
Fucking
STOP. Right. Stop. Lake Boulevard.
You know where we're going?
Yes, I know the area. Linton, we're going to Duffy.
No, left, Jason.
Oh.
Right. Oh my
god. It's this left.
Oh my god. Yes.
We're going to Duffy.
Alright, so at the red light, you should make a right, but I'll tell you make a left so you go right. Is that what you want to do?
No, I'm dyslexic. Going right. I'm going right.
Okay, sure? This car smells like Lenny's fucking house.
No, it doesn't. I put an air freshener.
A air freshener. You got fucking six. And it still smells like shit. You got all the old gym clothes back there.
Yeah. This gym clothes. Cleaner than Lenny's, at least.
Lenny doesn't even have a car.
Yeah.
He almost went underneath this truck.
I'm a good driver, I'm a safe driver.
Yeah, you're a safe driver. When you don't go over 40 miles an hour, it is pretty fucking safe.
Very safe. Open the door, it's fucking hot in here. I told you it's hot in this fucking car.
Why don't you get the air conditioner fixed?
$700 to get it fixed.
Bullshit, what do
That's
you
what
You
they
got
said.
A green light, please drive your car. Go,
they said
go,
seven,
go.
They said $700 fucking
That's
dollars.
Fucking grief.
They said seven fucking $100.
For what?
To fix the
compressor costs $250 fucking dollars.
Not at Firestone, they gotta pay for the maintenance and shit.
Is it more than just the compressor? Or is
yeah,
it
it's
the,
more. The compressor, the belt, and everything. $700. Yeah.
This car is not even worth fucking $700.
It was when I bought it brand new about two years ago. $8,500 used.
$8,500 used? You just said brand new.
No, when I got it used, it was worth $8,500.
How many miles you got?
100,000.
117,000. Jesus Christ. How many miles did it have on it when you got it?
38,000.
How many years ago did you get it?
3 years ago.
Jesus Christ. Look at your phone blowing up. Who are the fucking troll whores? Jesus Christ. Why don't you turn off the notifications, dude? So don't get
I don't turn
shit.
Off the notifications, dude.
Unlock it. Let me respond to some of your trolls.
I don't respond to, no, I'm not unlocking. It's my password. I'm not unlocking. I want to concentrate driving.
You got any broads? You want to, all of a sudden you want to concentrate driving. But every time you fucking post something, you're driving, Snapchatting.
Because I'm a
cookie cutter like all the girls and the guys. A cookie cutter. Like just like them. Instead of I'm a unique YouTuber, but I'm a cookie cutter on Snap and IG.
Yeah, but why do you, you can't, every Snapchat I see you do on Instagram, it's like, driving to the gym right now, just driving to the gym, just driving to the gym. What is that? Like, how many times? How many times can people see the same shit over and over and over and over again? Say something when you're doing that shit. I'm going to the gym to jerk off in the sauna for a half an hour. Then I'm gonna go ride the bike for 50 minutes and burn three calories. And then eat 1,000 calories. That's why you can't fucking cut any weight. Pretty good at playing football. I was definitely. Who's that?
Just a troll account.
Sure, it's a troll?
That's a troll account.
Good. They're all trolls.
Not all. Just a small amount of things.
What are you going to eat at Duffy's?
Healthy. Very clean.
Yeah?
Maybe salad or chicken.
Chips? Look, even that old Jew said for you to drive a little slower.
I'm going to speed limit. 45, bitch. You want me to go fast, bitch?
No. I don't want you to go fast. See? Now he wants to... Look at this. Andrew doesn't even go, but usually go above 40.
He's going fast.
He wants to race.
Bitch.
All right, so here's what's going on. We're all fucking hungry, so we decided to leave the front door to Lenny's house open. And I called the cleaning lady, and I told them just to let themselves in. It's a guy and a girl. The two of them are coming. They're probably there by now.
They're probably there and ran the fuck out of there already. But we're gonna go back there and find them both dead and on the fucking floor.
With like foam coming out of their mouths, you know? Face is all yellow and green.
Or there's gonna be like a forensic team and they're gonna think there's a dead body.
Yeah, there's gonna be crime scene tape all around your house. Do you live here?
Don't worry, nobody will rob it. If they walk in the front door, they're gonna rob them right the fuck back out. There's nothing in there and anybody
they
wants to
not
steal.
Let that, clean the fridge and put everything back. I don't want any of that stuff.
Wait, do they know to clean the fridge? I don't think I made that clear.
They're going to be there. Make it very clear. Time, don't worry.
All right.
I'm going to get salad. I'll just have a salad.
And you know what's going to happen? You have a salad and then you dump all that shitty dressing on it and it's
no,
just
I'm getting
like
vinaigrette.
Vinaigrette, okay. Vinaigrette. What kind of salad? Look at that. Grilled chicken with grapes and walnuts, celery, all that shit. Well, blue cheese is no good.
No. That's my best pick. Roll it off.
What? That says walnuts.
Walnuts. I'll get the chilled chicken one.
Chilled chicken? It's kind of gross. Chinese chopped salad. Sesame tuna.
Whatever you want to get this shit. I'm eating the season.
What are you getting, Leonard?
It's your suggestion. I'm going to get two California chicken sandwiches.
Two of them?
Yeah, I need a certain amount of protein.
What's a certain amount you eat a day?
I like to get 80 to 100 grams a meal, over 6 meals a day. So you're looking at between 500 and 600 grams of protein. About 2 grams per pound of body weight, lean.
And your body can absorb that?
Yeah. Mine can. Actually, I think I need to eat more, but we'll see how it goes.